Good afternoon, Natasha Belling updating 10 News. Former Hey Dad star Robert Hughes will vigorously defend 11 child sex offences. Hughes has been officially charged at Sydney Police Centre this morning after being extradited from London overnight. Hughes' lawyer will apply for bail, saying he's anxious about securing Hughes' freedom so he can be reunited with his wife. Also making news, the tax office moves to wind up the Newcastle Knights and Jets as the team's owner, Nathan Tinkler's debt problems continue to mount. The state government unveils its new transport master plan, which will see trams return to the city. With just 12 sleeps to go before Christmas, Sydney St Mary's Cathedral shows off a spectacular festive light show. And secrets revealed. What really happens behind the scenes of Victoria's Secret's Christmas show? I'll have more news shortly. Join us for those details. Plenty more tonight at 4.